So I was saying that there was a time when women stayed at home and looked after the children, and not only the children, they looked after the men and they looked after the community. And now that we don't have that, somebody has to be there for people because everyone's going to work. Somebody has to be there to emotionally support people. And this job falls to the disabled and the unemployed. Thanks for listening.